Hi, this is Jay Valento from redwagonteam.com, and today we're going to be talking about blogging and getting your listing on page one of Google after you take a listing as a real estate professional. So I took this listing at 948 North Loma Vista Drive in Long Beach. It's a duplex, or really two houses on a lot, currently tenant occupied. Then I wrote this long blog post all about it. Broke out the rent amounts and the pro forma, which is the projected rents on the property. And then I included Showcase IDX, which is our IDX vendor that provides a listing search on redwagonteam.com. So I kind of mapped it out ahead of time, showing it's right by Drake Park here. It actually views out to Drake Park. And then down here, it gives you a little description. If you click on this, you get all the details of the property. Then I put in showing instructions, house offer subject to inspection works, what happens at showing, right now drive-by only, and then a view of Drake Park, what it looks like. They don't have a lot of pictures of inside the property because it's tenant occupied right now. Put a link to Google Maps. Sometimes in the past, I would put an actual map here, but we already had it up ahead of time, so if someone needed directions, they click on this link here and then be able to fill out some additional information right there. So there's ways to do it. And then you say, well, okay, Jay, why should I do that? Okay, not a problem. So here's Google. I just put in the address here, and let's find out where the blog post landed. So right now it's only been less than 24 hours. So you got Zillow number one, Redfin, Coal Banker, Trulia, Movado, Realtor.com, and here it is, redwagonteam.com, Long Beach Duplex for sale at 948 North Loma Vista Drive. And so you can do it, you just have to actually do some work on blogging.